in 1961, it wasn't all about rock and roll. Ray Charles topped the charts with this. Hit the Road Jack, it's Kate Cook.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Oh, woman, oh, woman, why'd you treat me so mean? You're the meanest old woman that I ever seen. But if I guess I told you so, I'm gonna pack my things and go. Well, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Now, baby, listen, baby, why'd you treat me this way? When you know I'll be on my feet someday. If I guess you told me so, I'm gonna pack my things and go. Well, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no
too slow. Let's speed it up a bit. Come on, Gordy, let's go. Oh, woman, oh, woman, why did you treat me so mean? You're the meanest old woman that I ever seen. But if I guess you told me so, I'm gonna pack my things and go. Well, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Well, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back. No!
Oh, I love you. I'm so pleased to see the Calamity Kate back instead of the Bikie Mole.
I'm back.
And only you could take a Ray Charles classic and make it sound like it's a theme song from Oklahoma, the musical. So that's great. Look, I love the way you really join in with the evening, the fun, the theatrics, but also kept it within your own area as a good knockabout Aussie Sheila. I thought it was great. Well done.
Thanks, mate.
You know, Kate, it's just wonderful to have you back. You know, you are about fun, and you executed that really well. You used the band, and I think that's the best thing you could do. Slamming band, by the way, guys. Welcome. Yeah. Welcome. Well done, darling.
Yeah, Kate, I just met you the other day, and I love that country vibe, you know? And I pay a lot of money for tickets to see that.
Good on you, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me, like Dolly Parton, Frank Sinatra had a love child. I think you would be it. But no, I love the performance and your voice tonight. The strengths in there, it was interesting just to see what James said earlier. The strengths in there that keep coming out week on week. What else do I need to say? Keep doing it.
Thank you all very much. Thank you.
You know what? Someone tells me, Harry, you probably wouldn't have to pay to get in. So I wouldn't worry too much about that. If you want to save Kate from next week's bottom three, just vote Australia 1902 or 50561, or you can SMS Kate to 19 10 10. The voting lines are already open. Go right ahead and vote.